doing a solo album means freedom. It's freedom to record what songs you like, old songs, songs were written 3 years ago, songs that were written last week, and having the reins taken away. And for me, it was like spreading my wings and actually developing in just about every area that I could possibly think of. I worked with the right, I worked with great musicians, a great producer, and hopefully great songs.
Everybody's always looking for Jack in the fire and the water. Everybody's always looking for Jack in the streets and on the corners. I always wanted to be like Jack. He's as cool as they come. Yes, I wanted to be like Jack. Still for me, he's the one. Someday.
Looking for Jack is such a different song for me. It contains just Chad Wackerman on drums, Jeremy Alsop on bass, myself on guitar, and Herbie Hancock on piano, which I wanted to draw attention to that, because it's such a thrill for me to have someone like him play on a song that I wrote, which, and it's because it's so different, I wanted to draw attention to that song, and I thought the best way to draw attention to that song is to name the album after that track, which is for me, I've been wanting to write a song like that for years and years and years. Looking for Jack is about looking for freedom or looking for whatever it is you're looking for and never quite being able to grasp it. As soon as you move on to another level, there's another set of barriers to get across or whatever it is. Looking for Jack is looking for the illusion of freedom, if you like.
You hear the wind blow through the long grass. I hear laughter in the night. No revelations as the years pass. They disappear from sight. As I grow older, I grow younger. Every day is like a dream. I wouldn't go back for a moment, except for maybe 17. Someday.
I'm doing the film clip of Hold Me with a guy called Peter Cornish, who's an Englishman, and I met him while I was doing the album, and saw his work and thought he's pretty good, and thought that perhaps Hold Me would be the first single, so we worked on the idea of Hold Me as the first single, and that's come off, so I'm going to go back there and do it.
At this point in time, I stand alone.
If you're on the other side of the world, it's and people are going to have to go out there and sell your record, or get people to stock your record, or whatever it takes to play your record, get your record in the stores, make people aware of who you are. Nobody's going to do that any better than you are, because you're your own best publicity machine. If you actually come to New York, go out and meet people, go out and talk to them, and just tell them about who you are and this is what I do and play it. Can I Hold You was written, it was the last song that was written for this album, and it was written, I had the album, but I needed one more song. I needed one more song which had a purity of very, very simple emotion about missing someone who wasn't there with you, who wasn't there at the time. And it was one of those songs that happens quite rarely, but it's good when it does. It happens in an hour. There's an hour the song is written, it's done, and it's just, it was a simple, it came out, and that for me was the last song I was looking for this record. Just very simple and accessible and warm.
Can I hold you in my arms tonight? Can I make your head and body light? Can I tell you everything? Can I make your sweet heart sing? Can I discover about you? Never feel alone when I'm with you. I never have to talk when I'm with you.
When I think about looking for Jack album, I think about it not really the person who did it. It's a solo album, but the best thing about it for me is that it was a collaboration of incredibly, what I feel, were very talented people. Robert Miller was a producer, the musicians that I used, the songs that I had. I was like a focal point, but there was nothing else around like this record. It's an album. It's not about there's a single, there's another single. It's not really about, for me anyway, it's not about, it's not trite. It has a depth and has dimension, and you can put it on at the start, and I like to put on at the start and listen to it till the end. It's a record. It's a record album in the classic sense, I think.
Can I hold you in my arms tonight? Can I make your head and body light? Can I tell you everything? Can I make your sweet heart sing? Can I discover about you? We'll be right back.
wanted to make a solo record, but I wanted it to be a collaboration of people, the right musicians, the right producer, the right songs, done in the right place at the right time. And it worked.